name is Lindsay Collins. I'm a board certified behavior analyst. I started as a special education teacher in an elementary school. I had my first child with autism my second year of teaching, and it was pretty life-changing for me. I recognized how specific their needs were, so my supervisor encouraged me to look into ABA and learn a little bit more about it. ABA stands for Applied Behavior Analysis. It's a natural science which focuses on socially significant behaviors, such as communication, activities of daily living, social skills, and of course, behavior. The programs that we create for our clients target speaking and communication, as well as social skills and being able to play functionally and reciprocally with others. Also includes activities of daily living like toilet training and brushing your teeth. But our goal in ABA is to provide them the tools and the knowledge and the skills that they need to be more independent and to be able to access their environment in a more functional, appropriate way for their age. What I love about Blue Mountain Therapy is that the patient matters the most. Our focus will always be on our clients and what's best for them. I wish that everybody could go to work and experience making a difference in a child's life.